love you. Aww.
She's 2 weeks old now. It's crazy.
Finally got our tree up. Oh, Quinn, puppy! I know. Oh, look how long she looks when she stretches. Loading.
Push them farts out.
Yeah, push those farts out. Typical. As soon as she changes her, 20 minutes later, she wants to go again.
Aww. Bobini. Hi. Hello there.
Whoa.
We got our stockings up. And Santa Claus. And reindeer. Hi, man.
Well, Kit went to work yesterday after 2 weeks away, and then he got told today that he was going away. So, a little bit emotional about that, because he was kind of promised that he'd be local, but now he has to go away. And this week it's only for 2 days, but supposedly next week he's being posted away again. So, I don't really know how it's gonna go, to be honest. It's weird.
Is that a Queenie Bobini? Is that a Queenie Bobini crying? Oh, Bubba!
The trick is to be quick.
Trousers on.
Oh, that'll be another crying match.
Why do you think I'm putting her on fluffy fluff?
Oh, pink fluffy. That's it, it's nice and clean so you can be sick on it.
What? Go Tesco's now. Should we go Tesco's? Should we go Tesco's?
Hi, Queenie Bobini. Hi, rabbit legs.
Whoa. That wasn't very nice. You still need to work on your dressing techniques. Oh.
No. No. Look at this twins moment. Look at this. Oh, look at you. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, dear. Oh, you put your jingly socks on, huh? I still don't know what they're supposed to be. Are they supposed to be mooses?
They're reindeers.
Oh.
No, they're mooses.
Hi, jingly feet. Oh. It's better, isn't it? Hi, Bobini. Queenie Bobini. Ugh. Put your little hat on.
Oh. Whoa.
Your hair is sticking out. No crying, no crying. Twins. Hi, Rory. Hi. Hello.
Rory's keeping me company while I edit. Oh my gosh, it's so crazy. Quinn is she 18 or 19 days old already? She's finally asleep.
Hi,
me? Hello.
Aw, my little pudding.
So cute.
And she's happy that you're home now. Did she get so many compliments from her hat today?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was so cute. And they're like, oh, it's a Giller boy. It's Gil. Oh, and then one lady was like, oh, I can never tell when they're that small. Lies, all lies. He's trying to do the 100 tricks. I've only got as far as eating 100. Cutting up chicken is pretty damn difficult, 100. Not impossible, though. Oh my god, look at what she's moving her head. Mm-hmm. She's 3 weeks old tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. But I've got them skills to be able to tie shoelaces and hold babies.
Whoa, super dad. And everyone's like, oh, what's her name? Quinn. Oh, that's so unusual. I've not heard that name before.
Yeah, please. Yeah. Yeah, please. You see Nanny Woody?
See a great great grandma?
Make her day.
Hey, look at them double chins. Oh, her head kind of wobbled all the way over there then.
Second floor.
Oh my god, I hate lifts.
Doors open.
Queenie. Hi guys. She's dozing at the moment. I look crazy.
Ugh. Got lots of presents under the tree.
Oh my god, the house is an absolute mess.
Okay, the lounge isn't too bad, because I tried to keep it tidy for Christmas. My family's coming down to my house, because we normally go to my mum's for Christmas. But this year, because we had the baby, and we were supposed to have her a lot closer to Christmas, they decided that they would all get stuff and come here. But the plan hasn't changed, so everyone's still coming here. We're having dinner. Instead of having Christmas turkey, we're having lamb this year, because we like turkey. Like, well, Kit doesn't. Sorry, I love the whole Christmas dinner thing, but he doesn't. So, just to be a little bit different, we're having roast lamb. All the trimmings and everything. And we've got turkey for sandwiches, because you, at Christmas, you just have to have a turkey sandwich. I'm sorry, but you just do. Stuffing and all the trimmings and pigs in blankets and stuffing is one of my favourites at Christmas. Supposed to have put money in to the rent account, but I haven't yet. So I'm hoping that if she stays sleeping, I can run around, tidy the house, have a shower and go out and do stuff. She's a little shit sometimes. She likes having lights on. She doesn't like the silence. She likes music. She likes noise. She just... And she was 3 weeks old on Saturday. So, it's kind of difficult because I'm feeding on demand, but that's not really a problem. It's just afterwards she wants to be held the entire time, and often that means us falling asleep together in bed, and I know that sometimes that's actually quite dangerous. Last night we went to bed early, we got her ready, she had an early day, we had a long day, we were out, and so when it was bedtime I held her for nearly an hour, and I thought she drifted off. Tried to put her in a Moses basket and she started stirring again. It's trial and error actually having a baby, because what works for some people just sometimes doesn't work for you. And no matter how many times people tell you stuff, like, and you try it and it just doesn't work, you kind of get a feeling that sometimes they're making out that you're doing it wrong. There is no real way to parent or how to deal with a baby or anything like that, because you just have to go with the flow. And the baby, you just have to be baby-led. That's literally it. You have to do what your baby wants, because, you know, it's dependent on you. Sorry, I'm like rocking around. I can't help it. She's really good. She likes being out and about. She likes the cool air on her face. She likes being in a pram. She likes, you know, she likes a day out. But I do feel like sometimes that she's only good during the day, and night times can be quite bad. I hope that she'll grow out of that. Look at her, she looks like a little munchkin now. Dear me, I can't believe she's 3 weeks now. Christmas is literally around the corner, and it's crazy. Roy's been really, really good with her as well, which I'm happy about, because, you know, you never know what pets are going to be like with babies, but he's super, super good with her. He likes being in the same room as us all the time. He's like your best friend now, huh?
Hi, Rory. Hi, Bubush. Hi.
Aww, Billy Grubs.
Just been tidying the house, ready for Christmas Day. Ugh, not too bad. Listening to music and cleaning, that's literally my life.
Oh.
Merry Christmas!
Hi, baby! Let's change you, okay?
First Christmas. Your dad is singing crazy songs to you. He woke up super early. It's the first time he's been so into Christmas.
What?
So it's the first time you've been so into Christmas. He was playing songs like on the 1st of December.
Yeah, boy! I think we need a better Christmas bootleg, don't we? Yeah. A bit of Fairy Tale of New York.
My favourite song. I hate that song. Even though I know all the words to it.
Oh, Bubba. Hey! It's good to see your Santa's being, huh?
Yeah.
She gives you presents from Santa? No!
It is for you! Cute on the floor.
What have we got here? Some toys. In a box that's too big for our stocking.
I managed to go in.
Christmas treats for salmon and catnip.
Oh. Wait.
and some fish.
Oh, he really wants to have a go at those fish. As they get all the sparkly ties off. Hi, Cindy Poppini! Oh, let's get this away from your head. Sniffing your cheeks? I kind of broke his other stick. I hoovered it. And the string came off. Get the fishes! Do they smell? Oh, no. Get your fishes!
Too many fishes!
Yum, yum. Oh my god, there's so much stuff going on. He's like, what? Which one should I get? Hi! You had enough of that now, huh? Oh, oh, it's so cute to see him play.
I think he should have salmon.
What is
salmon?
It? Salmon? And a treat? You mean for a salmon treat?
It's vacuum sealed, mate.
Is it? I'll get a Ziploc bag after it's done as well, no. Good boy. Good boy.
Oh. You have another one? Yeah? Your brother's having his presents first, okay? Nom nom nom. Alright.
Right,
she's
not Queenie's
present. She's got that stuff in there from the bottom. Oh, he's like, oh, who the hell's this?
Hungry babies!
You've had a very good first Christmas, haven't you? Huh? My Christmas pudding. Hi, Bubbles.
Okay.
Hi, Bubbles.
Did you tell him
off? Tell him off.
Wait, I'm on bread.
Brown.
It's like, you stood right behind you, man.
Brown.
What a fucking creep. Honestly, fuck. You lot do my Eddie.
Unfortunately, you're semi-linked to the family. So many presents and mess everywhere.
Yeah, to be fair, this is a nice room for a Christmas thing, isn't it? With the wood.
I know.
Super Christmassy with the candles and the stockings. Although Santa was nice to Rory and Kate. I didn't get anything.
Santa forgot Ellie.
Fuck off.
Yeah.
What do you mean you never got nothing? You sound like Maria now, so I never got nothing.
Kate gave me a present, but Santa didn't give me one.
Aww.
White or brown?
Brown. No, white bread.
Okay.
White.
Oh, dude.
Your face quite cute.
Look,
see?
Right, Kurt got something in his stocking,
oh,
Rory got
right,
something
okay.
in his stocking, and Eleanor didn't have anything, not even a pair of stockings.
Right, okay. Okay, not even an orange or a Brazil.
No, not even.
Not even a piece of coal.
No, not even a piece of coal.
There was this old couple going around Tesco the other day. Georgie pushing
the There was loads of them in there yesterday when I was walking.
Milk fondled the clementines, and his wife went, "Didn't have them when we were little. Didn't even know what clementine was."
Right.
Oh
yeah,
my God.
I kept getting stuck going couples like that, and I was trying to find. That's why I got fuming and fucking started kicking the peanuts around.
On a nice relaxing Sunday, just sitting, eating snacks and watching movies. I bought Kit the full the James Bond collection for Christmas. We just watched Doctor No for the first time. We've seen like the more recent ones, but I've never seen that one before. Crazy how things have changed. Queenie Bovini's sleeping. Because there's been so many people like, holding her and stuff. She was quite bad over Christmas, like, and Boxing Day. So, fingers crossed she stays having her regular naps. Because Christmas Day and Boxing Day, she only had two naps, and she was horrible for those whole nights. So she's gone down for her two naps now, so I'll feed her when she wakes up. Go down for a nap and then feed her again. She's 4 weeks old. She's a month old. On Monday. 28. Crazy, crazy times. Sleeping, Baban!
You know why? Because Mama's a butt face.
Going out for the first time in a restaurant to go out for food, obviously, with Quinn. Now that she's a month old. No idea how it's gonna go because today she was a little bit fussy. Fingers crossed it's good though. I don't know whether you can see me, it's pretty dark in here. Just waiting for Kit. You forgot something in the house, so. Yeah. Is it someone completely different holding me now?
Oh, look, it's an adult baby. Mm-hmm.
Got
look at me,
baby. What's
in there?
No, you've got more air than me. That's nothing like that.
Sleepy baby. Happy 2016! Said happy 2016!